Hey everyone, in this video I'll show you how to download Adobe Lightroom completely free on your PC, Mac, or laptop using Adobe's 14-day free trial. This trial gives you full access to all the professional photo editing tools, allowing you to explore and experience the software without any cost. Start by clicking the link in the video description below. It will take you straight to Adobe's official Lightroom trial page. Once you're there, click Start Free Trial. You'll get full access to Adobe's All Apps plan, which includes Lightroom, Photoshop, and a bunch of other creative tools for 14 days, no upfront cost, as long as you cancel on time. Now it's time to pick your subscription plan. Choose the monthly option. If you're just trying it out, you can cancel any time before or after the trial. Or go for the annual plan if you know you'll be using it long term and want to pay less each month. Next, sign in or create a free Adobe account. Adobe will ask for a payment method to activate the trial, but don't worry, you won't be charged if you cancel within 14 days. The cancellation process is straightforward, and you can even set a phone reminder to ensure you don't forget. After you're signed in, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud app. Open it, find Lightroom, click install, and you'll be ready to start editing your photos like a pro. And that's it. You now have 2 full weeks to explore all of Lightroom's editing features with zero risk and zero cost. This is a great opportunity to see if Lightroom is the right fit for your photo editing needs without any financial commitment unless you choose to continue after the trial. If this video helped you out, please like it and subscribe for more software guides and tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and happy editing with Adobe Lightroom.